In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animated material by using Blender's Node Editor. If we look at the material closely, we can see it's a set of Voronoi circles that's moving on the surface of the material. The background is a brick texture node, and the Voronoi was connected as the brick texture node's first color. This setup creates an interesting material, and as we can see, we can fully animate this material by changing the node values. Here are the full nodes. I have increased the metallic and decreased the roughness to create a shiny and metallic base material. The surface reflection is from the Forest EXR HDRI image. Please watch a tutorial in description if you don't know the HDRI file. I'm using Eevee, but this material will work in Cycles as well. Please experiment with all available colors. The greater than math node is being used to increase what I would call a distinctiveness factor. Without it, the animated pattern would be barely visible. I have used the M shortcut to disable the node though. We need to activate the Node Wrangler add-on to use that shortcut. It's very important to experiment with all available settings. I'll show you what happens when the Voronoi texture node is connected to another color or mortar node. I'll duplicate the node, and connect it to the first color node to see what would happen. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.